Hi children, last class we have completed our worksheet 1.2, but one question was I couldn't include one question, that is E question, in that video or in the last class. And teacher told you to try yourself line of symmetry, how to draw the line of symmetry for the following figures. Three figures are given to you and I told you to do try yourself, but some of them tried but there was a mistake. That's why I thought of explaining once again the same. Okay, see, line of symmetry. What is line of symmetry? When a figure is given, suppose when you draw a line, you can see that the two sides, the two pieces are exactly in the same shape and in the same size. Same shape and in the same size. They are called, that line is called line of symmetry. All the lines, ningal ella lines varikkumbodum line of symmetry possible alla, but in some cases we can see that. So take an apple, suppose an apple eduthu cut cheyumbo sometimes we can see that rendu piece exactly the same aanu, alle, same size and same shape il varunnalla, but some cases we didn't get. Okay, so rendu piece galayi maarum, but both pieces should look at in the same shape and in the same size. Anganeyanengil mathrame we can call that line, a cutting line use in the word ana line of symmetry. Put a smiley. Okay, happy face is given in the question. So how can we divide? Engine cut cheyana, how to cut this one? You can cut it in any way you like, but we need line of symmetry vena. Appa line of symmetry enna that mirror image pole. Okay, mirror images for you. Right side and left side looks like the same size and same shape. So what is the only possibility? In between the eyes, exactly in between the two eyes. See the position. Right side we have an eye. Okay, one eye and also half of the lip. Isn't it? Right side, sorry, left side also we have the same eye and here remaining lip. Isn't it? So this is called line of symmetry. And here is a symbol given to you. Okay, and inside the circle there are two semicircles. Two semicircles has been drawn. So how to draw a line of symmetry? The exactly in between the semicircles. So in this portion also we have a semicircle. In this remaining portion also we have a semicircle. This one is a trapezium that we will study later. Okay, when you come to higher classes, you will get the name of polygon and all. So now you just get a picture is given, four sided figure is given. How can we divide into two equal parts? Two equal means teacher told you same size and same shape, like that way we needed. So which way possible? Here there is no need of size. Okay, because these are all plain figures. Okay, when we are considering the case of apple or some other fruits or a sweet etc., then only we have to consider the case of size. Here shape enough, same shape enough for these pictures. So how to cut this one? Exactly middle of this side and this side. You can draw a line like this. And this line is called line of symmetry for this figure. Okay, let us move to worksheet 1.3. Question number A is arrange the numbers in ascending orders. Four questions are there. I am answering only two questions for you, 3 and 4. So you go through 3 and 4. Try yourself to answer 1 and 2. Ascending order means, what is meant by ascending order of numbers? Writing the numbers from small to big according to their values. Okay, writing the numbers from small to big. So see the question, A, the third question. 2189, 1625, 1945, 2113, 1743 are the numbers given to us. We have to arrange them from small to big. So for arranging this, you have to start from your left hand to right hand. So take the numbers as this: 21, 16, 90, 21, 70. Like that way you imagine. Then you look at which is the smallest among this. Surely 16 something, isn't it? So we can write 1625 is the smallest one. Next smallest one is which one? 17. That is 1743 is the second number. Third which one? 1945. Understood. But see, the remaining two are of 2121. So what we do? Next digit also you consider. What is the next digit? Here it is 8. Here it is 1. So which one is small among these two? This one is small. So 2113 is our fourth number. And last, the big number is 2189. Finished. Same method, question number 4. 5127, 4310, 4313, 4395, 4143 are the numbers given. Apply the same method. 51, 43, 43, 43, 41. Which one is the smallest one? 41 understood. So 41 teacher wrote first. But remaining 3 are of 43, 43, 43 etc. So what we do to compare? Next number we have to consider like this. 10, 13, 95. Which one is small? 10. That is 4310 is the second one. 4313 is the third number. 4395 is the fourth number. So what will be the last one? The last one is 5127. Next, let us move to the next question, B question. What B question says? Arrange in descending order. Arrange in descending order required, isn't it? So, here also there are four questions for you. Teacher is answering only 3 and 4. What you have to do with 1 and 2? You have to make it clear with 3 and 4. Then try yourself to answer 1 and 2. Let us see. Descending order means what is descending order of numbers? Arranging the numbers from big to small. Big to small. Let us see. Given question is 2266, 2332, 2169, 2390, 2673 are the numbers. Same as previous questions. 22, 23, 21, 23, 26. Which one is big among this? Surely 26. So teacher wrote 26. Next case is 23. But starting with 23, there are two numbers. Which one is big among this? 2390. So second number is 2390. Third number is 2332. Then next remaining numbers are 22 and 21 are remaining numbers. So which one is big among this? This is descending order. So we need big first. So 2266 is our fourth number. And 2169 is our last number. Big to small. Descending order. Next question is fourth question. Same method. You have to arrange the numbers in descending orders. 4579, 3618, 4241, 3859, 4339 are the numbers given. How to arrange them? Look at these digits. 45, 36, 42, 38, 43. Which one is big among this? Surely 45. 4579. Next big number is 4339. Next number is 4241. Next one is 3859, 3618. Here there is no confusion. Okay, direct question is given to you. Okay, finished. Let us move to C question. Add the numbers. Arranging the numbers column wise, then add. Column wise means you have to write the numbers one by one. Okay, by keeping the columns same. Which columns? Ones digit in the first column, tens digit in the second column, 100 digit in the third column, thousands digit in the fourth column, and so on. Okay, so let us see the numbers. 1314 plus 6452. Just add 4 plus 2, 6. 1 plus 5, 6. 4 plus 3, 7. 1 plus 6 also, 7. Finished. 1746 plus 1435. Just add 6 plus 5, 11. Carry over 1 to second column. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 7 plus 4, 11. Again carry over 1 to the last column. So we have 3. 3, 1, 8, 1 is our answer. Next question D is subtract the following. So So 8447 minus 6286. Like column wise you have to arrange. Okay. 7 minus 6, 1. Understood. But 4 minus 8 not possible. So what we do? Borrow 1 from the previous digit. So when you borrow 1 from 4, it becomes 3. And this 4 becomes 14. So 14 minus 8 we have 6. 3 minus 2, 1. 8 minus 6, 2. Similarly, 5686 minus 3654. Subtract column wise. 6 minus 4, 2. 8 minus 5, 3. 6 minus 6, 0. 5 minus 3, 2. Any doubt? Let us move to multiplication. Multiply the numbers. There are two questions for you. First one, 139 into 8. So let us begin with 8. Only one digit, so very easy for you. 9 8s are 72. 9 8s are 72. Write 7 on the top. Balance 7 on the top. 8 3s are 24 and this 7. 24 plus 7 is 31. So write 1 and balance 3 on the top. 1 into 8, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. Finished. Let us move to second question. 769 into 9 we have. 9 9s are 81. Balance 8 here. 9 6s are 54. 54 plus 8 is 62. Balance 6. So 9 7s are 63. 63 plus 6, how much coming? 9. Yes, 6921. It's finished. Next one is for you, 6921, it's finished. Next, let us move to division of numbers. Divide the following. 4260 divided by 5, we are going to complete it. 4260 by 5 means, let us begin with the first digit. Look at, is first digit 4 divisible by 5? No, because it's a small number. So what we do? Take two digits together. Now it is 42. Now think about the multiplication table. In 42, how many 5s are there? 8 5s are there. 8 5s will give us 40. Subtract. 2 minus 0. 2 minus 0, how much for us? 2. Bring down 6. How much? 26. Now in 26, how many 5s are there? Read the table of 5. 5 5s are there. 5 5s give us 25. Subtract 1, bring down 0. In 10, how many 5s are there? 2. So, finished. Any other doubt? Let us move to the other question. That is 4431 by 7. Here also, 4 is a small number. So, take 2 digits at a time. In 44, how many 7s are there? 6 7s are there. Give us 42. Subtract, we have